Travel with me as we look over what is behind to this historical place.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before.
Here's the view as it's compared in Baguio City. Here, we explore and experience the warmth of Olav Coven, built with love, the cool mountain air, and the precious golden silence of Inaka Village. This park is an open-air restaurant and conference hall that can also serve as for small to big social events like weddings, birthdays, and events. Below the restaurant is the Kundiliara Village, composed of authentic old houses like Ifugao House. Next is the Sagada Bontok House that serves as the comfort home of the trustees. Lastly, the Bingat Bakon House.
It can't stop, I wonder. I won't know.
Heritage Houses is the nature trail where you walk under the canopy of sensory trees, old indigenous trees, giant cranes, Nara, and pine forest. Under these trees are coffee trees, and under the coffee tree are anthurium flowers. This place is not quietly enriching and comforts of home, but also a place for relaxation because of the amazing recreational activities like zip line, wall climbing, mudslide, high rope course, and low rope.